Uploading data.
Samus, you are approaching the surface. This area, Gabarin, appears to be an underground forest. The ME have been deactivated, but Ravenbeat still desires the Metroid DNA within you. I have reviewed the video log of your encounter after your arrival. You were no match for him then. You are no match for him now. It is true that you have recovered many of your combat abilities. However, my analysis suggests that you would not be a worthy adversary for him, not even at full power. One thing still eludes me. Why did Ravenbeat spare you during that encounter? Something must have motivated him.